I do think the Deloitte executive made a good point. Just because the actual buy button isn't being pressed on a mobile device doesn't mean most mobile isn't a crucial channel. And brands and retailers are ignoring it while they're looking down at their iPhones every 10 seconds. And I mean, that's funny, but it's true. And, you know, higher execs are getting more tech savvy every year, and so it's clear that mobile is where they need to be as a business also.